Alex Ross suit.
Anything I can help with?
With mods.
Spidey, I just saw. I can't do it. I'm sorry, Spidey.
It's okay.
We tricked you.
Oh no! Please don't throw me in the briar patch.
Over there. Come out with your hands up.
You ain't taking us in.
Okay, get clear. I'll make sure no one gets hurt.
Oops.
Spider-Man, a carjacker just made off with someone's car. It was just a second ago.
Help me. Someone help me.
Not while I have anything to say about it. What's up?
Guys in armored suits are shooting at people randomly. It's horrible. Hey, please don't hurt me.
Nothing like a couple of tons of metal to send everybody running.
Must be more of those powered armored suits. You better get over there fast. Hang on to
it. Thank you.
Hooray for Spider-Man!
Give it to me straight. Do I look fat in these tights?
There was a chase that just sped past here. Someone almost got hit.
If that chase keeps up, someone could get hurt. I'd better help stop those crooks. Maybe.
So strong!
My bad. Okay, where is this building at?
You have a great excuse for being up here and trying to force a lock, right? What you need?
Spider-Man, some thugs are shooting at the police.
Come out with your hands up.
Eat lead.
No one's getting shot on my watch.
No, stay back.
Stop her up. We're out of here.
You'll have to catch him, Spider-Man,
Our car's in no shape.
You got it. Those thugs won't get away.
What
I get you.
I'm safe.
You guys are in trouble now. I believe I got washed all the way over here. I don't see anyone around. Now's my chance to change real quick.
Hey, Parker. I have pizzas waiting to be delivered to customers because you weren't here. Hurry and deliver these and don't mess things up.
Don't worry, Mr. Aziz. I think I should make my first delivery over there.
Let's see how I'm gonna do this. At least I can keep the bag though.
I don't even want to see how the pizza looks right now.
Neither do I, Peter.
Well, maybe I can sneak the bag back into the shop without Mr. Z spotting me.
Or I could just take the bag out for a joyride.
Well, Now maybe I can sneak the bag back into the shop without Mr. Z spotting me. Oh boy, I have a bad feeling about the condition of these pieces. Ugh, this is really bad. Those pizzas must be liquefied by now. I don't even want to see how the pizza looks right now. Mr. Aziz is going to be really upset, but I still need to at least get the bag back to him.
Why? I'm going to finish up my delivery.
Oh boy, I have a bad feeling about the condition of these pizzas.
Shit, I cannot wall sprint, apparently.
I'd better get the delivery bag back to Mr. Aziz. He's going to be upset.
I'm going to finish off the deliveries quickly. Alright, somewhere around here. Here you go, sir. Here's your liquefied pizza.
You got a lot of nerve showing up this late with a pizza looking like this.
You're welcome.
I don't even want to see how the pizza looks right now.
My purse! Stop!
Here you go.
Took you long enough.
You're welcome.
Look at this pizza. It's a mess.
Alright. One more.
I can sneak the bag back into the shop without Mr. Z spotting me.
Spider-Man! Spidey, my purse! I hope you really hurt that thief.
I did. Alright, do I have to go back to the shop? Yeah, I do.
I'd better get the delivery bag back to Mr. Aziz. He's gonna be upset.
Cool.
You're late! People have been complaining that you delivered them pizzas that have been destroyed! Are you trying to ruin me, Parker?
I'm really sorry, Mr. Aziz. I'll do better next time.
That was fun. I tried. What is that? Oh, car thingy. Oh shit, I'm going way too fast. Let me try and land on this guy.
Talk to me.
Why did you have to wreck my car?
Maybe you'll think about that next time.
You gotta help
that
guy if he doesn't get to the hospital fast.
Alright, I'll get him.
Moving. There's no time to lose. Don't worry, we're gonna be okay.
Oh shoot, wrong way. Oh, game slowed down, sorry about that. What there, dude?
Okay, the doctors will take it from here.
You got him here just in time.
I wasn't even like on the ground, but okay. Thanks, game. Oh, misclicked.
No, you the man.
Maybe I might go to Statue of Liberty. Alright. Oh shit, wrong way. I think it's over there. Okay, that was weird. I didn't know what Peter was doing. Darn, I keep going backwards. My bad. I don't know where I'm going now. Come on, Peter. Oh, it's gone. Oh, well. Statue of Liberty is over here somewhere. Okay, now I'm disoriented. Hang on, let me check the map quickly. I don't know where it is. If I had to guess, I'll check to see. Hang on. Stick it somewhere over there. Oh shoot, I'm going too far. Come on, Peter, turn back, turn back, turn back. Good job. Okay. There it is, okay. Now I know where I am. I just gotta go back. Alright. I'm gonna take the long way. Let's see how we're gonna get across there. We could use helicopters, but I don't wanna use helicopters. Alright, I was gonna make it there. Thought I was gonna make it, but. Let's see. Choice jump, maybe? Maybe I could choice jump over there. I would need like a pole or something to swing off of. Hang on. Darn. That's not gonna go all the way around. Okay, let me think. Nope. Darn. Nope, that wouldn't do it either. I need to slingshot myself from over here. Hope we have enough. Alright, here goes nothing. Done. That's botched. Completely botched. Am I hit? Helicopter? Thanks. I think I'm on the left hand side. I might hit the water though. I'm nowhere close. I might be close to get on that though.
I need to be more careful. Swimming definitely doesn't suit me.
Yeah, I'm here. All I gotta do now is swing off the flagpole. Glide, 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 glide. Peter. Well, I'm here.
Water to clear out the sinuses.
Yay. We're here. Statue of Liberty. Climb the statue. I'm gonna go back. I'll find my way back. Okay. And boom. Peter, come on. Yes, good job, Pete. Alright, let's find that old flagpole. Where's the flagpole at? Is it over here? There it is. My way back. Peter.
I need to be more careful. Swimming definitely doesn't suit me. Need something?
Oh no, someone's gonna fall!
This is gonna be my last mission. Alright, so come on, Peter. Okay. I got you.
Spider-Man.
I got you, good dude. Where is he? Oh. Hit.
Easy. You're gonna be okay.
Can I drop him up, like, in the lights over here? No? Okay. And thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And then spoke too soon. I'm gonna help this lady out, and then I'll end the video.
Spider-Man. I got your purse back.
I can't believe you helped me.
You're welcome. There you go. Thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And then Spidey post game let's play. Bye.